many Bollywood stars are not on social media because they prefer staying away from it. One of them is the queen of Bollywood, Kangana Ranaut. While talking to a leading daily recently, Kangana revealed that why she is not on social media. According to the actress, it takes up so much time that she rather focus on something else. In a recent interview, Kangana said, "I'm not on social media for many reasons, and one of them is that I feel it's so consuming. People tell me, open an account because some of them can be brand queries, and they want you on social media. It's mandatory." The Queen star also said she doesn't find the need to be on it, just for the sake and let someone else handle it on her behalf, which would mean being dishonest with her fans. Kangana said, "Sometimes your agents tell you to just open an account and don't post or let us post. That's not okay with me because I have not done anything in my life where I'm not involved. I can't imagine the fact that I'm being dishonest on some level that someone else is pretending to be me. I'm faking that with millions of people and it's sort of having a fake relationship."